guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Tuesday the 13th of April. It's been a while since I put out a video. I know school's been busy, obviously, and the end of the year for sure, but yeah, I'm currently in the parking lot at Vintage Hair Loft in Anderson to get my hair dyed. I have my ring ceremony on Sunday at like 9 a.m. and my dad and my mom are actually coming in to see that, so I'm getting my hair dyed for that. I'm also getting my hair dyed just because I have to take graduation pictures this week and next week. I think I'm gonna take some pictures of just me like in my jersey this week, and because I'm still waiting for a couple of my cords to come in for my graduation pictures. So that's why I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like wear my cap and gown when I have like my cords, and I'll do that next week. But yeah, I'm super excited. I've been going to Vintage Hair Loft since last semester. A bunch of like my friends and my sorority has recommended Vintage. They're just amazing, and the girl I see is so freaking good. I'll show y'all my before and after. So I just have my hair up in a bun right now. If you can see, I haven't got my hair dyed since like January, actually my birthday, my 21st birthday. Yeah, I got my hair dyed on January 14th, lol. But yeah, so it's been like 3 months at this point, almost to the day. Hey guys, so it is like 3 hours later. I just got done with my hair appointment and I love my hair. Mackenzie did such a good job. This is what the roots look like, and I'm so happy. This is the perfect hair for the beginning of summer, and I'm just really happy with how it turned out. But now I'm gonna go get some dinner, and yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. It is the next day. I just got done with a workout at Dowfit, so I'm kind of exhausted right now. Also, I'm about to go tan with my friend Nicole. I haven't seen her in a while. She's actually my roommate from freshman year when we went to the bridge program together at Clemson. So I'm really excited to catch up with her. But yeah, it's just a gorgeous day outside. I'm so excited to get some more vitamin D. I've been like laying out a lot recently, just catching up with a lot of my girlfriends recently. So that's been really nice. But yeah, I figured I have like an hour, I might as well just like film doing my makeup. I've never done that before, but I think I'm gonna pluck some of my eyebrows and then do my eyebrows. Maybe a little bit of like a brown eyeshadow and then my mascara. Okay, so this looks really bad. I have four different Naked palettes. I have two of the same one, and this is my original Naked 2 palette. As you can see, she's very old. I think I got her freshman year in high school, so 6 years ago. And I don't even have a brush in here, so I'm gonna have to use my finger or either this, which I know you're not supposed to use. But hey, it's fine. I might do some concealer under my eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna. I got some blacks. Maybe some eyeliner too. I don't know. Why not? I have time. I woke up at 8:30 this morning for my 9 a.m. workout, which was great. I did arms. This might not be a big deal to y'all, but I am not a runner at all. I did girls on the run. I, you know, did dry land like with swim and like play lacrosse, but like I don't run for fun. I don't run for cardio. I usually bike majority of the time, or I take super long walks, or I will do like the incline on like setting 5 and walk like 3 miles per hour. But I've been doing a lot more like exercising, obviously, like how y'all have been seeing in the vlog, meaning I have like an endurance now. So I'm super proud of myself. I ran a whole mile today. I think it was like right at a 12 minute mile, but hey, I didn't stop. It was running the whole time. I paced myself really well. So like honestly, like I'm super proud of myself. So yeah, but yeah, it's been a long morning. And then I had a desk shift at 10:30 to 12:30. So I'm just tired. I'm just really tired. And I'm actually on call tonight as well. But now I'm just gonna pluck some on my eyebrows, just a little bit, so. My mom started bleaching like the hair right here, like plucking and waxing, when I was in second grade. Cause like, I just remember coming home and the boys were like, oh, you have more hair than I do and I'm a boy, blah, blah, blah. And like,
I'd come weeping, like sobbing to my mom, like crying that I was so insecure. So she started doing that. So I've been doing my eyebrows and stuff since like I was young, obviously. But my eyebrows used to be more like thin, especially like right in this area. I used to keep them thin, but the last like year and a half, I've kind of kept them more bushier. And I know like eyebrows like bushier and like, more in style right now, so I guess that's perfect. But yeah, I do need to get them reshaped, so they're bad. But okay, I'm done with that. So I'm gonna go rinse off my face real quick and wash it because I have sweat already into my workout, so I kind of want to start a little bit clean. So I'll be right back in a second.
Okay, so what I use, because I'm a bargain shopper, I use a Quick Beauty foaming facial cleanser. It's kind of like the Cervée, like basically off brand. I mean, I'm a college kid on a college budget, so yeah. I break out mostly like in my cheeks and my T-zone, like right in my nose. So I try to scrub pretty hard. I also use this more in the summertime, because obviously with tanning, sometimes I get burned on my face. And what I usually use, which is, I've been using this since I was 12 too. It's like a really ratchet bottle right now, but it's the Clear Skin Professional Deep Pore Cleansing Scrub. It has celiac acid in it, so it's a little bit harsher for your skin, but I've been using it since I was 12, so my skin's been like used to it for a while now. But I know if I have friends that borrow it, they say that sometimes it's a little bit harsher. So I usually use that a couple times a week, but definitely this is a lot like easier on my skin for sure.
Sorry if my apartment looks really messy and those greenery, they've been like knocked out and I just have not gone to like put it up. I had to stand on Dylan, my friend Dylan's shoulders to literally put up all these vines. So yeah, I probably won't put them up just because I'm moving out like in May. Anyways, to go back home or whatever, so yeah. Okay. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of concealer on. I use the Instant Age Rewind by Maybelline. I've just been using this honestly since high school. A lot of the times my products are very basic drugstore products just because I just don't, like besides like the eyeshadows and maybe like some primers or like specific makeup products, I never really buy like the name brand like Sephora stuff or like, I mean, this is the only Urban Decay thing I have is my palette. I just can't fork over that much money for makeup. Like, I just can't. I just can't at all. Sorry, I can't really see what I'm doing that well. Oh, I did not blend that at all. Usually also, like, will put some water on this, but it's kind of already a little bit moist from yesterday, so it's fine.
Okay.
Whatever. And plus I'm just doing like very minimum today. So I'm gonna take the color Tease basically, and I'm just gonna put it all over my crease. Like I said, I'm just gonna do like a neutral brown. I'm going outside tanning, so. And then drugstore again, e.l.f. this eyeliner, and I'm gonna do this into this camera or into this mirror, so. And I suck at eyeliner. Okay, so curled them, and then I've been using this probably since, like I said, everything's been since high school. When I find something I like, I don't really change it that often. So I use the Scandalous Eyes Retro Glam from Rimmel. I just think these honestly just make my lashes pop. It's just something I'm familiar with and works for me. So it's just my favorite product. I'd rather wear mascara than any other makeup. This looks so funny on camera. Oh, brows, yes. So, I know if y'all watched my Get Ready With Me, like, formal vlog or whatever, or maybe it was in my mentor vlog with Ellie. Either way, whenever I went to Ulta to get products, I picked up this Revolution Medium Brown, like, clickable pin or whatever for your eyebrows. I like the product and how it looks on me, but I don't like for some reason this pen, like I'll like click it for so long and nothing ever comes out. Having to use this from my Ratchet set, I have to use this sometimes to like go more into my brow. But let's see, and just put some of my EOS on. This is just my very natural tanning look for the day. So now that my makeup is done, I have to pick out a swimsuit to wear. Yeah, so let's figure that out. Okay, so these are my swimsuits. This white one's kind of dirty from spring break, but here's all my Cupshe ones. I never ended up doing a haul. Those are like a one piece that's really cute. I wore this one last week. I might wear this one that I wore at spring break, or either this one again. And then I have a black top.
All right, I'm headed out to go tan with my friend Nicole. Hey guys, I just got back from tanning with my friend Nicole at the Orchid. It was so nice to catch up with her and hang out with her for the last like 4 or 5 hours. I'm probably about to make dinner and then maybe shower, but I'm on call at 7:30 again, so.
Good morning vlog. It is currently 7 a.m. I just literally woke up and I'm so tired. This is gonna be so hard. I have a gym appointment at 7:45. But I'm gonna go down and move my car so I don't get a ticket, and then I think I'm gonna go get some breakfast. Okay. Extra water bottle from my car for my workout, and now I'm on to Freshens. That's like literally right below the hub, and I'm gonna grab an Asahi bowl and I will show that next. So I got the Asahi Berry Blast, I'm pretty sure it's called. So it's basically, it's really, oh my god, it like overfilled. But it has strawberries, blueberries, bananas, and then obviously the Asahi mix in it, and it is so good. So I'm currently on the way to Delphi's gym for my 7:45 gym appointment. I think it's like 7:36 right now. So I'm gonna get a little bit early, gonna drink a lot of water. That Freshens Asahi bowl was literally so good. It's different definitely than like Fruity Bowls or Cocoa Bowls. The consistency is more liquidy here, but also like it's basically like a free meal part of our meal plan, so why not just have it? Plus I really wanted some fruit because I haven't been having that much fruit in my diet recently. I've been lacking, so yeah. I've just been working out and there's been a lot of people, so I can't like record my workouts, but I'm finishing up the glute press right now. I'm like maxing out, I'm so tired, but after this I'm probably gonna take a shower and log into Zoom and do some schoolwork before I have class at 11:15.
I'm back at my dorm room about to do some schoolwork for a little bit before class, but I actually rolled my desk into my bathroom because my bathroom is pretty big. It's like a handicap accessible bathroom, so it's like ginormous. So I've like created my own office in a way. There's my shower, but there's my desk, and like there's the toilet, but there's just so much room in my bathroom that I just figured like
I just have more like quiet space, like controlled in there. And also my room's kind of messy, but so now I have like this whole big wall like free, which I mean, like I'm moving out in like a month, but it's just so nice and spacious in here. And also like this light and the fan up there, it's like an eco-friendly building, so the lights will just shut off just like randomly, like if you're not like walking around or whatever, and they like shut off and dim. So whenever I'm taking like tests like on lockdown browser, they just shut off in the middle of the test, and then I like can't see my scratch paper. The facial like recognition thing can't detect my face either, so I just decided to roll it in here so I wasn't stressed out for finals and everything. Yeah, but I'm just about to just do a couple school things before class. Hey guys, so I just got done with class. I'm so excited because I'm gonna go be tanning with my friends again. I know, I'm just really honestly just soaking up the last few weeks that I'm here at Clemson and utilizing these gorgeous pools and like areas. But yeah, I'm going to go hang out with my friends for a little bit. I might go to Chick-fil-A and get a wrap. The more I think about it, the more that just sounds really good. But yeah, so see you in a bit.